video so that you could learn at your home. Our first lesson is Poonam's Day Out. And TLO, know the different categories of animals. Categories of animals. There are many categories like wild animals, domestic animals, birds, water, animals. Animals live in our home and insects. अब इन्हें हम अलग अलग समझते हैं. सबसे पहले हम वाइल्ड एनिमल्स को लेंगे. वाइल्ड एनिमल्स हैव लंग्स सो दे ब्रीथ ऑक्सीजन फ्रॉम एयर. वार्म ब्लड गिव बर्थ टू देयर बेबीज एंड हैव फर और हेयर. द एनिमल्स विच हैव फर और हेयर ऑन देयर बॉडी, यू नो, यू कैन गिव सम एग्जांपल लाइक टाइगर, lion, bear, fox, wild dog, hippopotamus, giraffe, deer and zebra, etc. Domestic animals breathe oxygen from air, warm blood, give birth to their babies and have fur or hair on their body. And examples are cow, buffalo, sheep, goat, donkey, horse, dog, cat, etc. Now we will talk about birds, third category. Birds are also warm-blooded animals. They breathe oxygen direct from the air. They lay eggs and have feathers. And beak and claw. Examples are pigeon, dove, sparrow, cuckoo, crow, eagle, kiwi, parrot, owl, etc. Water animals and reptiles. Lives in water have gills. Gills means the ability to hold breathe under water for long periods. Reptiles and some water animals have scales on their body. Two types of water animals are there. Freshwater animal, fish, river otters, crocodile, eel, catfish, etc. Marine animals. Examples: saltwater crocodile, tortoise, whale, dolphin, octopus, etc. Animals live in our home. Insects like ant, bee, butterfly, bugs, caterpillar, cockroach, cricket, and reptiles like lizard, chameleon, mammals like rat, cat, dogs, buffalo, goat are the animals which live with us in our home. Now some pictures of mammals. Mammals are the animals which give birth to their babies, and you can identify some of the pictures. Can you identify it?
Giraffe. Tiger. Lion.
Very good. And can you name some birds also? Can you identify some birds?
Parrot, peacock, pigeon. Duck.
Very good. Very good. Now you can see the picture of some fish.
Catfish.
Very good.
Starfish.
Very good. Good. Jennifer. And this is the picture of reptiles, which have scales on their body. Hai na? You can see scales. Hai na? The skin of their body have scales. Can you identify some of the pictures? Crocodile, very good.
Snake
behind.
Turtles.
Lizard, very good. Good. Now these are the picture of insects which live with us in our home also.
Cricket.
Ant.
Bees. Butterfly. And cockroach.
Very good. These are the animals which also live in water. Jennifer, these are frogs. Frogs have very smooth skin, and the name may be different: frog, toad, salamander, newt. And these are all frogs. The shape may be different, but they all are water animals. Okay. Now, can you give some questions answer? Can you name some wild animal and domestic animals?
Wild animal
which lives in forest.
The forest mein rehta hai.
Yes.
Tiger. Lion.
And domestic animals?
Domestic.
Domestic
animals.
Which can live with us? Which give us milk.
Cow, buffalo,
goat.
Very good.